Laviana's 5 Master Tips on Sales Approach. Number one, believe in yourself. At least, you believe whatever you have in yourself. Be what you are, but at least you really master what you want to be delivered to your client. Number two, having a friendly personality to clients. Be smart with your pleasing personality. Like, don't wear awkward jewelry. Just wear simple like watch, earring, and eyeglasses as per required by your eyes. Number three, do it again and again until you really discover what is really experienced by you that is very sought by your clients. Four, escape from stress. Don't let yourself be stressed to continue your daily routine on your sale activity. Number five, be a dreamer. At least you have to imagine yourself what will be happened to you in 5 years. Make a big queue within yourself after 5 years in making a sales. You project and make your good dream, a dream that is realistic that can be reachable in 5 years. Like you dream your first income to buy a brand new car in 1 to 5 years. And this is all about for today. If you think it is good, love it. And don't forget to subscribe.